I got so much motherfucking design on right now.
Break it down, bring it back, make it clap. I got three old thoughts, new block. Where that thing? Bitches on my line, and you know.
I've been running through the jungle, I've been crying with the wolves to get to you.
We love welcoming new student of Joint English Education Study Program of State Islamic University, Professor Kyai Haji Saifuddin Zuhri Purwokerto. Let's check out some of our campus.
Here it looks like the front of the campus. There are two main gates. Okay, next we are going to TBI class building. First, we are going to Building A. Beside Building A, there is Building B. Okay, next. Beside Building B, there is Building C. In front of Building C, there is Building H. After that, let's go inside the classroom.
The facilities consist of chairs, tables, LCD projector, air conditioner, and fan.
By the way, chairs in the classroom that are comfortable to use for teaching and learning activities.
This is our uniform. For students majoring in English education, every Wednesday wear a uniform that has a characteristic blend of red and gray. Then the subordinate use black pants or skirt. Welcome to Faculty of Tarbiyah and Teaching Training. It is the building that consists of several study programs. One of the examples are English Education Study Program. Students and lecturers come to the academic section of Faculty of Tarbiyah and Teacher Training to submit letters, documents, permits, and so on. These are Win Seizu Library. This library provides books on religion, philosophy, education, languages, administration, economic, and so on. Provide this borrowing of books through the receptions by showing a student card. Sometimes there are even from a library providing book product exhibition, and there are door prizes at the event.